Hi, I'm Bronson Strickland. I'm a wildlife biologist and I work for the Mississippi State University Extension Service as well as the MSU Deer Lab. I want to tell you about four technologies that we have for you this fall. Number one is an application for food plots called the Food Plot app. It'll help you find out what to plant, where to plant, calculate acreage, things like that. Number two is called the Deer Aging app. It'll help you to make informed decisions about what deer to harvest as well as how to age the deer back at the skinning shed. Number three, we have an app called Deer Hunt, so that it'll allow you to collect observation data in the field that'll help you as a hunter as well as help you with management. Lastly, we have a podcast called Deer University, where we cover every kind of topic of interest to both deer hunters and deer managers. Last thing, remember to be careful this fall. If you climb a tree, make sure you wear a safety harness, and during gun season, make sure you're wearing orange. Have fun, but be safe.